Oh wow, didn't have a loading screen that time. Where are the green bricks? Maybe. Huh. Come on, my magical little snowflake. Let us be off. Whee! I really hope we don't have to, you know, control any underwater vehicles. Underwater sections are never really that good. Or at least in my book, I'm not a big fan of them. Not a big fan at all. Come on, load.
Sorry, Unikitty. Do you want to sit down and talk about it?
What the heck is that?
It's a double-decker couch.
You are so disappointing on so many levels.
Why are my pants cold and wet?
Ew.
Get to the escape pods.
You built escape pods?
I thought you did.
We're gonna die.
Okay, so
we have to stop the submarine imploding.
No kidding.
Okay, let's look around.
Some time. What's next?
We need to find a way down through this deck.
That'll work.
Yes, we need to get to the others.
And then?
We probably drown.
Do you have a better plan?
Well, I'm just going to keep throwing the stick at things until it eventually works. Secret knock right here, that's very odd. But, whatever.
You built a secret door into your part of the submarine?
Secret doors are cool.
How do we get up to the next deck?
We can use the water to move some of this junk.
Well, then I guess it's good this submarine is leaking, huh?
Okay. There we go. Now we can combine everything and make, hopefully, a ladder. We made a giant fan. Sort of.
Torpedo room.
All right. You know, considering we had about a minute to build this place, we were surprisingly thorough. Hey, Petruvius, I have a better idea. If we attach a torpedo to the outside of the submarine and fire it, it'll push the submarine back up to the surface.
If you're sure.
Okay, one of us needs to stand on that pressure switch while the other pulls the handle next to it down to lock it.
I keep waiting for one of these hack sections to just have like multiple levels. No?
Vinny, shouldn't you have attached the torpedo before you fired it?
Uh-oh. So we'll just go with your drowning plan then, I guess.
The others might still be okay. Swim around to the airlock.
I do not know if I am going the right way. Can't tell if I'm going the right way, if I just went to a new location altogether.
Ooh.
Okay. Good fish. Okay. Wait.
What are those fish?
Oh, it's sailfish, I think that's what those are called. Which direction? Ah. Come here? Well, that's one way of doing it. Well, how much longer we got in this level? I don't think they'd make us do two underwater levels. That would be cruel and unusual punishment, even though, to be completely fair, I've played certainly worse, water levels. Probably should head up there. Yeah, maybe get some air going on. Ow. Reminds me of that SpongeBob movie. When all of a sudden the creatures of the depth could be heard and seen, sort of, right before they went, Giant eels or supposed to be sea snakes. Which way do I go? Yes, this way. Yeah, giant electric eel. Hooray. Be finally back? Hmm. Well, that kind of a little pull there. Okay. Oh, there we go. A nice little helpful arrow. Oh,
man, I just remembered this spacesuit is dry clean only.
Surprised Batman didn't have, like, a contingency plan for this.
Vitruvius, we thought you drowned.
Well, you know, if you want to wait a few minutes.
Do any of you have a plan to get out of here?
The walls are crying!
Oh, we're coming apart in the sea!
We gotta hold it together. This is not how Batman dies.
Managers,
what's going on down there?
Scanning submarine wreckage.
No survivors detected.
Scuba Cops, dredge the entire ocean if you have to. We have got to find that beast. Let's get these prisoners back to Lord Business and give them the good news. The special is no more.